Good morning, children. What you are doing? Studying? Very good. Good children nowadays become very studious. The children have become fine. Let's start. So I am also getting more energetic by your response. You are so sincere, hardworking. So I am also going on giving you more videos, feeding you so much so that you become very much expert in maths. So what I am going to teach you in maths today? Squares. How to find the squares? Simple. You will think squares. Itna easy hai, teacher. You are going to teach this. When I will put the sum, then I will come to know how easy it is and how easily you are doing it. But now 2 square. How you will do? 2 into 2 is 4. 3 square. 3 into 3, how much? 9, not 6, huh? I heard someone saying 6, okay? Remember that you are not adding, you are multiplying it, fine? 5 square, 5 into 5, 5 into 5 is 25, okay? Now suppose this numbers, simple number I have given. Now if I give 0.2, into 0.2, how much? 2 twos are 4. How many points? After point 1. Here after point 1. That means 2. Okay. So this is 1. 1 more. 0.0. Got it? The shortcut method to find the decimals. How I did? 0.2 into 0.2. 2 twos are 4, I know. Okay, I have written 4. Fine. Then, see, after point, how many decimals are there? 1, 2. Okay, so 2 digit I have to leave from that side. 1, 2. 0.04. Now, suppose 0.3 into 0.3. How much? 3 threes are 9. 1, 2. So, after point 1, 2. From here, 1, 2. From that side, you will count up. Remember that. 1, 2, that point. Understood? Based on this, how you will find out the square? Got it? Same with 5. 0.5 into 0.05. If I do, then how you will do? 5, 5 is a 25, you know. Correct? Okay? 1, 2, 1. Then I will put one more 0 in between. Got it? 1, 2, 3. Here how much? 1, 2, 1. Got it? How many decimals? This is one type of finding squares. Decimals I taught, the normal numbers I taught. Now let's see what fractions. Now understood squares? Okay. Getting little tougher, it's very easy. Only thing is that you have to pay, pay little concentration and then practice. 2 upon 5, the whole square. 2 upon 5, the whole square. How you will write? 2 upon 5 into 2 upon 5. Got it? 2 upon 5 into 2 upon 5. Put dash. 2 into 2, 5 into 5. 2 twos are how much? 4. 5 fives are how much? 25. Got it? 2 twos are 4. 5 fives are 25. Got it? Another number. I will take little big number. 7 upon 8, the whole square. How we will do? 7 into 7. Okay? 7 upon 8. Upon 7 upon 8 into 7 upon 8. 7 sevens are how much? 49. 8 eights are how much? 64. Got it? 49 upon 64. Fractions is very easy. Only thing, numerator you will multiply with numerator, denominator you will multiply with denominator. Now, this is the normal fraction I have given. Yes, I will give you mixed number fraction. How you will do mixed numbers? 2 integer 3 upon 5. The whole square. If this comes, how you will do? 2 integer 3 upon 5. This, you remember? How to convert this mixed number into improper fraction? 5 into 2 plus 3. 5 into 2 plus 3 upon 5. The whole square. 5 to the 10. 10 3 is a 13. 5 to the 10. 10 3 is a, sorry, 10 plus 3, 13. So what? 13 upon 5 into 13 upon 5. 13, 13 is how much? 169. 5, 5 is how much? 25. Got it? Squaring. First I have converted into mixed number and then I multiply it. Fine? Read this? Okay, this is online video, na? So you can pause it also, na? Next, one more example I will give you. For example, minus 10 the whole square. If minus comes, what do you do? Minus 10 into minus 10. Okay? Minus into minus is plus. 10 tens are 100. Got it? Now how this minus into minus become plus? I have taught you that rules, isn't it? When two different signs come, put the greater number sign. I have taught you in what? In addition and subtraction. Fine. In multiplication and division, I will teach you. I will put one more video on that. What are the signs to be followed when you are multiplying or dividing? Just giving you small example. Minus into minus will become plus. Okay, you will multiply, but it will become plus. Minus into plus, you will put minus. Plus into minus, you will put minus. Got it? If minus minus comes, then you have to put plus sign. If plus, minus and plus comes, you have to put minus sign. If plus and minus sign come, you will put minus sign. Thorough with this, the signs. I have just given you a small example. If you want, I will give you in detail also. Till then, you study this properly. Squaring I taught, whole numbers, fractions, decimals. If you have any doubt, just replay this video and what? Practice. Practice more questions from your textbook. Okay, children? Till then.